that's the case for Amber Theo Harris and Steven Jackson also, who join us now ahead of their reaction show coming up later tonight. Hi, Amber.
Hi, Lindsay. This is always the most exciting time of the summer because we get to know who the players think is the number one player in the NFL. Steven Jackson going to be with me, David Carr, for the reaction show after the reveal show. Who do you think is going to be number one?
Oh, man, it's so tough, right? And if there's anybody above Tom, I think it's Patrick. But Tom, he's been number one.
Patrick,
I got to go with the rock star.
Okay, so if one thing would surprise you tonight, what would surprise you to see?
My one surprise is there's not a Ram in the top five. And that's
of
Aaron Donald and Ty Gurley. Those two guys are the nucleus of why the Rams made it.
Mahomes, that would surprise me. But as we see, Drew Brees could be up there. I mean, we don't know what's going to happen. And that's the greatness of this show. We're going to see you guys at 11 o'clock Eastern. We'll have the reaction show. But tune in at 9 Eastern for the reveal show. It is a 2-hour special, the NFL Top 100 Players of 2019. We'll see you then. Aaron Rodgers.